Holy shit. I can't even wait that out. What's up, everybody? Dragging that ass. That fucking intro, man. Taking forever. I ain't got time for that. What's up, everybody? It's FloppySword here. I'm fucking dying today. Let's play Dave the Diver. Got me lots of coughing and sneezing and whatever else. I apologize for that. Shit happens. I couldn't do anything else today. I couldn't do other work. My voice is kind of fucked, but I thought we'd just take it slow. Take it easy. How's everyone doing today? Let me see. I can't get out of the... I hate when the game traps my mouse. That was anticlimactic, wasn't it? Do you want to see it again? Yeah, fuck it. I actually don't know how to fast forward that. I have it on like a scene in OBS and I don't know how to fast forward that, so fuck that. What's up, everybody? Welcome. Security35, thank you so much for modding. I don't think... That's okay, Flop. I don't think Medusa's here, but welcome in, Medusa, when you are here. Mama MD, how you doing? Adenomic, I still don't know how to say your name properly. Full Macked. You're gonna be get eaten by a shark, aren't you? Hopefully. I think we catch stuff and we chop it up and we throw it into a blender and serve it in a bar. I didn't realize there was a nighttime bar management part of this game. So you dive and catch stuff during the day or something, and then you run a restaurant or something at night. Show the sick flopster some love and appreciation by smashing that like button. Yeah, I originally thought it was allergies, but after waking up this morning, I do not think so. I think I'm full on sick. I don't know how my family escaped it. It's a good thing number two was tuna sandwich and not cheese, because I want to say yes, but cheese is the best. Thank you everybody for showing up. I know it's an early day stream. Earlier, I guess. So we'll see how it goes. Let's jump into it. Got a nice setting. Dave the Diver. Let's see what this is all about. Reminds me of Leisure Suit Larry. The big ass toe, man. So we're about to suck his dick. No, not a crab, BJ. I've had worse. Okay. Dave the Diver. It's gonna be a root beer, yeah? Oh, yeah. I'm not skipping this. This is gold. Oh, wait, are these just credits? I thought there was gonna be more of a story. Okay, let's skip it. What's up, Medusa? How you doing? Oh, Dave, you got here quickly. We better be chilling the fucking reading. Well, I was told to hurry here. I was on vacation, you know. So where's the sushi at? Don't rush yourself. Have a look around. Look at this giant blue hole. I've never seen anything like this. It's not just the size. Every time you enter the giant blue hole, the terrain and ecology changes, which means this could be an incredible business opportunity. What kind of business? Well, we can discuss that later. I heard you took a break from diving. How about warming up? I'll guide you from here. Go ahead and go in. I don't have a good feeling about this. Prologue. A sushi bar by the blue hole. Try moving to the arrow with WASD. Okay. I did it. And I gotta hold it. Okay. A sushi bar. Big Eye Trevi. Okay. Fuck me. Holy shit, what a dive. Nice form, ha ha ha. Alright, how about try stretching out a bit? Doing good, was just finishing off a little of my prefab, says Medusa. You can keep doing that, working on that. This is gonna be a pretty chill stream today. I can't even talk. I've been having really bad allergies, says Buster. I mean, maybe it is allergies, but I feel sick today. I feel like I'm fucking sick. How about trying out some stretching? Try moving to the marked area. With L, you can move quickly. Remember that this speeds up oxygen consumption. WASD to swim to the marker. You can swim faster with shift. Oh, yeah, cool. Controls are actually kind of good. Good. Looks like your skills are intact. Your moves are as nimble as a freshwater snail. Let's now practice using the weapon you'll need to in contingencies, the dagger. Try using the dagger on small fish. You can use the left key. Click key. Okay. Come here, bitch. Well done. I didn't hit anything. Dive, 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 says Medusa. In the wetsuit, Dave kind of looks like Fluffy. That's exactly what I was thinking of when he was on the plane drinking the root beer. Look like him. The comedian. Yeah, Gabriel. Iglesias. And finally, you haven't forgotten how to use the harpoon, have you? The harpoon? Well, I haven't used one in a long time. Do you aim first? And then, looks like you'll need some practice. Let's try using the harpoon to catch, let's say, 3 fish. Aim with right and fire with left. Now try it out yourself. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, come on. That was a hit. Right, his stupid cute-ass pink face. Wow, that's brutal. I love it. I think that should get you back on track in no time. Alright, come back up to the boat. Fish Myrtle. Welcome in, everybody. Thanks for being here. Okay, now that you got the hang of it, let's get down to business. Dave, you love sushi, right? For sure. That soft fish meat with oily rice. Oh, man, that's just the best. Well, listen up. I have a friend who is a sushi chef who left the business for a while. He has a bit of a sharp tongue and slight temper, but he has one skill that I can guarantee is unmatched in the world. It is right here that I started a restaurant with my friend that sells one-of-a-kind sushi. The sushi sold here is made from fresh fish caught in the blue hole, where fish from all over the world can be found. Don't you think people will just go nuts for it? Yum, I'm already craving it. I bet. So, why don't you join in on this awesome venture as well? What do you say? I mean, I love eating, but I don't know a thing about cooking. Nothing to worry about, the restaurant is all ready. All you need to do is dive to get the ingredients. Doesn't sound too bad. Alright. What happens if you say no? So I can eat as much sushi as I want. Yeah, sure, you have to pay though. Can't wait to check it out, the sushi restaurant next to the Blue Hole. It was supposed to open tonight, but I'm not sure if it's ready. Let's go have a chat at the restaurant. Alright. Press space at the arrow to go to the sushi bar. DTD, this game's amazing. Glad you're finally trying it. What's up, strong body? How you doing? Get over here, Dave Scorpion Fisherman guy, says Salem. I was more of a, what was his name, Sub-Zero? I was more of a Sub-Zero kind of guy. Only because my brother used to take Scorpion, fucking asshole. Hi, Chad K, how you doing? Welcome in, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hey, Bencho, are we ready to open? As you can see, it's ready just in time. Oh, it's already finished? You are the fisherman Cobra was talking about. Well, I'm more of a diver than a fisherman. Alright, anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Bancho. So, you like sushi? I sure do. Tuna belly, eel, sea urchin. Oh boy, just thinking about it makes my mouth water. Just as mediocre as expected. Sushi is a food that combines the soul of sea and land. Oh god, a lot of reading. Synthesizes Mother Nature herself. Flop, the last time you played an ocean game, you got ate by Chichachala. I hope you have better luck this time. Sounds delicious. Total Chad moment, Chad. This is Salem. Hi, Chad. Most people, however, have only tasted more accessible fish just like you. They've tasted things like me. How empty a life is one that ends without ever tasting the beauty Mother Nature can offer. My calling is to bring the taste of Mother Nature to everyone. I think I got cut off. Oh, shit. An earthquake?
The interior is really quite a mess.
Sorry, that's the voice they're giving off, okay? That's the voice they're doing it, not me. Yeah, it looks like we have to... Sorry again. It looks like we will have to delay the opening today. You know what? I spent all my money getting this restaurant ready. I'll have to recover the repair costs through doing business. In this state? In the end, the importance of a restaurant is the taste. First, we need ingredients. Did you bring anything? Well, I have something I just caught. Only 3 fish. This won't be nearly enough to serve the guests. Please go and catch 7 more fish. And the restaurant is going to be open only in the evening. Won't that decrease sales? You think we should invite customers without adequate preparation just to make a little more money? It's a chef's duty to prepare the best possible food with meticulous precision, just as a warrior sharpens his sword on the whetstone. The fish are revolting. Yes, I know this tuna tastes funky, says Medusa. You will need to get me the best quality ingredients during the day. Okay. All right, let's go fishing, man. I gotta kill 7 fish. If there's one thing I'm good at, it's murdering fish. Seems Bancho is really passionate about his work. He may not talk about personal stuff, but this guy can talk about sushi all night. I haven't seen Bancho so enthusiastic since the incident. It's nice to see him. Can we fucking skip the talky talk, okay? Maybe I should not have brought up the incident. Okay, well, anyway, we need more ingredients, so go catch 7 fish. Thank you. Oh, God. Alexander83, how you doing? Floppy's going to have a man crush when he meets Duff in-game. Okay. Pesticide, says James. Okay. -100, repair Bancho sushi, make 100 gold, and catch 7 fish. All right. I'm gonna go diving, because I'm Dave the Diver. Use your harpoon to hit that like button, folks, says Medusa. Thank you. What do we got? Oh, shit, we got 40 people in here. I was expecting, I don't know, 13? Ooh. Oh, okay. Nice beats. I'll get copyright right on it, but it's fine. Boom! Right in your fucking fish butt! I got one. What is that thing? Do I just like... Okay, I can't... Can I aim down? No. Okay, I see. Just checking. Wait, what? Oh. I wasn't ready for that. Oh. Okay. Yes. I got a yellow back. Okay, let's catch some more stuff. Nice shot. Nice shot again. I don't know why he was swimming so close to me. I was very much not his friend. This looks like Nemo's turf. Fuck, I'm sweating. Oh man! Buster! Gotta love giant holes. Every hole is a goal, as my friend Kat says. Brad Bloom. Sir, my father was a 13. I am offended you would think we would only be 13 as well. I'm gonna take stuff. Good on this way. Should I shoot more fish? No. Okay. So do I just leave? I didn't see if there was a message. I'm going to try to mute myself when I'm coughing as much as I can, but I'm going to get annoyed doing that, so you're just going to have to put up with it. Can I just leave, or what's the deal here? Turn to boat. Welcome in, everybody. Hello, hello. All right, looks like you caught quite a few. At this rate, we'll make boatloads of money in no time. My, would you look at the time? We'll have to hurry up and get things ready. Why don't you head to the sushi bar? Okay, we're going to prepare sushi ingredients. So, dive number one. Temperature, weather, date, time. I'm not going to be trying to beat these numbers. Maybe depth. That's cool. Caught, obtained. And we got a couple of things here. I wasn't really trying with the loots, but good to know. Fish tank, we got four different types. Wrap up your day and get things back to the sushi place. By the way, you're only able to dive once in the morning and once in the afternoon. Get the ingredients ready before dinner hours start. Alright. A sushi bar by the Blue Hole. Oh, look at this party. How are the preparations coming along? I think we're mostly set. That's good. Here's to a great evening. Where do you think you're going? Didn't you hear from Cobra? You're to help me run the sushi bar from today onwards. What? I don't understand. Cobra told me that there would be somebody to help with the ingredients and serving. He said all I needed to do is cook. And who else is there for that but you? Wait, I've never worked at a restaurant before. The guests will be here soon. I'll give you a quick primer, so pay attention. What? Open the ingredients below. All right, what do we got here? Cash, my little task, a little tutorial here. Top right, we got a timer, stuff like that. Down here, I got my menu, research, staff, ingredients, and interior. Okay. Here, you can check your fish, crops, sauces, and all the other materials you have. For now, that's all you need to know. Come back later for more information. Press C to close the ingredients window. What's up, Dorty Dwarf? Scuba Steve! How you doing? Brad Blue, I may seem new, but I have been a secret floppy enjoyer for a while now. Hooked me on a 7 days Wild West night. Nice. Medusa, sorry to tell you, but there's no cure for floppy addiction. Scientists have given up. That's because it's a big pharma thing. We're just selling pills. We're trying to make billions of dollars. We'll never cure it. Press C to close the ingredients window. Okay, so we open the ingredients. You want me to close it already? I just opened it. Now I'll show you how to register actual items to the menu. Press 1 to check the menu. New recipes need to be added to the menu before they can be sold to customers. There's a sushi recipe for the fish you acquired earlier. So try registering that to the menu. Okay. The base menu. Sushi made with seaweed, vinegar, and wasabi. And we have green tea. Remaining menu will be discarded as the restaurant closes. Okay. Today's menu. Do I just select any of these or what? I just want to add one. All right, that probably wasn't hard. I want to add another one. This guy cut me off. Setting ingredients to auto supply will make things a bit more convenient. Let me repeat, only food on the menu can be sold. If you run out of ingredients, you have to replace items on the menu or refill the ingredients. You can also enhance the flavor of the dishes, so try it out when you have enough ingredients. Now use the ingredients you caught to fill out the menu as much as you can. Okay. So, obtained. Are these things that I have already? Pyramid butterfly? How do I know what I have? Oh, right here? What is this shit? Okay, yeah. Add it in. Manage this. Up, enhancing, auto delete. No, don't. I don't want to discard it. I want to add to it because I only added one. Enhancing, auto supply. Okay. I don't care. Sure. Uh-huh. This one's fine. Don't care. Let's do it. We good? How long are you going to stand here talking? Give me a cup of green tea to quench my thirst. Have you perhaps poured green tea before? No, only soft drinks, I think. I'll tell you how. Go over to Cobra. Hi, Cobra. Pour the right amount. Sometimes customers will order drinks. Esther poured green tea to the right amount. Okay. Whoa, it's a little jumbly there, isn't it? Oh, I fucked up. Oh, perfect. Okay. Nailed it. Brad, trying to sell meds in Canada does not seem like a good idea or a good plan. Why? You know meds aren't free here, right? We pay for the meds. I was thinking the same thing, dwarf. Scuba Steve. I have about 300 play hours in, Dave. I'm going to force myself to not be a chatty motherfucker, but if you have a question, just ask. Eh, whatever. Thank you. Customers who drank green tea of a good or higher grade will pay more. Okay. As expected, Bancho's green tea is quite something. Brad, I 100% did not know. Yeah, so in Canada, we pay for medications, prescriptions, unless you have a health plan. And we pay for dentistry and, like, extra stuff. So we have, like, if you have, like, a problem with your feet, there's a foot doctor. Usually that's not covered, so you have to pay that specialist. One second. All right. Trying to blow my nose in the mic. That tea really got my appetite going. Is there something to eat, perhaps? Demanding as always, why don't you try serving him some food while you're at it? Okay. How do I do that? Come over here. Come over to where I am and take this food, okay? You can dash when serving food. Use left shift to move quickly. Don't forget to watch your stamina. Okay. Is that me sprinting? Sweet. Hello. You sent the package last week, you say? What in the world? Let me check on it. This guy's 100% like a Colombian Coke dealer. Okay. Cobra didn't even eat. He's always distracted like that. The food can't be reused, so we'll have to throw it out. Seems like such a waste to throw it out away. Bancho Sushi never reuses food. We do not put food made for guests on the table twice. Well, all right. Hold down what? Is that Q? To discard the food. I want to eat it. Everything looks about ready. I haven't looked cooked for customers in a while. Kind of nervous. Don't forget to press E after filling the menu for business to begin. Customers will order dishes from the menu. Don't forget to register dishes to the menu before the sushi bar opens. Okay, so everything's good. I don't think I have more ingredients. Green tea. Okay. Let's open this bitch. Oh shit. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Hurry up. Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh god. No. No. It's getting pissy. What do I gotta take the dishes to? Okay. Okay. Nobody wants my tea anymore. I did one bad tea and they're like, fuck you. The music is a bit elevatory. I can turn it off and play my own if you want. I like the vibe though, underwater and stuff. It's kind of cool. What the hell is this? We need two of these. There are no items on the menu. Okay. Did I make some money? Close to the day, Bancho Sushi closed. Okay. You earned Artisan's Flame, whatever that is. 4.0. Pyramid Butterfly. Fish was the sushi with the stuffs and great and whatever. Net profit of $37. Pretty hot. Cooking 32, others for tips 1. I made 1 coin. $1 in tips. Hi all, I missed. Sorry to distract. Hi, how's Goblin? How you doing? The music, yeah. Tutorial may seem long, but this game has so much content, it needs it, really. It doesn't feel like a game that would have a ton of content, but yeah. I watched a little bit of some of the creatures and monsters that Dave encounters. It was interesting. Phew, work's finally done for the day. My back and legs hurt. You were a bit clumsy. Not bad for the first day. Try a little harder next time. Doing good. Thanks. How's you, Floppy? Says how's it going? I'm fucking dying right now. I'm dying. And I didn't realize this game had so much reading. I didn't want to read. I suppose coming from you, that's a compliment. A man should not feel gratified. I'm just whiny though, by the way. I'm actually fine. I'm just congested. I feel like shit. But I'm fine. A man should not feel gratification from simple compliments. Mm-hmm. Yeah, alright. In any case, a toast to the opening of Banshee Sushi. Okay. PPI Express. Wait, isn't that like a real company? It looks like that company. PPL? PPL? What do they call? DHL? That can't be good. Oh shit. Oh wow. Alrighty. Date. 2. Who's this? Are you the man who's been diving around here? Yeah, I think so. Tsk, I was expecting a more professional looking guy. What are you talking about? Look at your hair. You didn't even brush your fucking hair today. I can hear you, you know. In any case, can you do something for me? Shouldn't you tell me who you are first? I'm Ellie. I study biology at the local graduate school. I've come out to investigate after reports of anomalies in the area. Satisfied? Okay, so what do you want? I'd like to study the ecology of this blue hole. Give me some agar and red starfish first. I don't think it's a good idea to ask for just one of each. Give me 2. Your tone makes me want to refuse. I've got a reward, but if you don't want it, that's fine by me. A reward? I wasn't refusing. I was just saying you could ask more nicely. Is it a Big Mac? I want a Big Mac. In any case, please hurry. Don't dally. She wants your harpoons and strum out of you. Oh, here. Let me close. Oh, I didn't want to close that. I'm trying to close a window in YouTube. It's trying to send you folks some ads here. Let's cancel that. Oh. Okay, what am I doing? Make 100 gold. Red ecological data. Acquire 2 agar and 2 starfish. Is there a way to see the pictures of these again? I have a phone here. I got mini games. Okay. No game. Okay. Can I download a game or? Game Factory. Okay. I can't do that yet. What's the weather like here? Sunny. Okay. Let's see the weather tomorrow. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Looking pretty good around here lately. Let's check my emails. See if I get to get a 10% discount and get it from Nambo. Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna check my spam here. Sometimes I like to read spam stuff. I got the 10% off from the Manbo Air. I like to daydream that I can afford this, but I can't. Promo code for TWRS. Right. This is Manbo Air. You just want to get away from it all this summer for a vacation. Well, Manbo Air is here for you. Please use the promo code below when purchasing your ticket. Learn to fly Manbo Air. Okay. What's this? Thistleborn Wreck. Diver City. Right. There's a phone number there. Okay, there's a new movie coming out. Great. Do you want to be rich? Kinda. Click left. What happened? I think I got hacked. Shit, did I... Was that a phishing email? What happened? Your phone is your info center. Okay. I see I have some apps that are locked here. Must be an Apple product. Okay. Time skip. Calendar to do. There it is. So this, the to-do list will show me the little picture, if I forget what it looks like. I was just curious if I could get to that in the future. These ones are pretty easy. Yeet. What's up, fat belly? Yes, you can collect underwater sticks. See, there's a bunch. Look at them all. Hey-o! Oh shit, I got a different menu in here now. Yeah. I like that bass. You're lucky. You son of a bitch. Oh! One right there. Okay. Just collect everything. How do I get down there? Ah, what the hell? Oh, the jellyfish. I didn't even see that guy there. Let me get up over here. Okay, I wouldn't play this. Way too many words and not enough killing things. That's what I think, too, a little bit. Oh, shit. Ah, it hurts. I don't think sea urchins can be picked up with these gloves. Okay. I want one of those big guys. Oh, I can't even catch him. He's too juicy. What the fuck is that? Why is he coming at me? Can I fight this thing? What the fuck? I didn't know. Okay. Yeah. Look at you now, pussy. Hey, what is this? A cheap Japanese sword. Alright, I gotta get closer to the surface here. Can I get a couple more fish before I get out of here, or what? Don't think so. Where'd the fish go? Can I just go up anywhere, or do I have to go over here? Your O2 meter is your air and HP meter. It's the same thing? Alexander, Floppy just wants to murder some shit. Hope you're well, Floppy. Drink honey and lemon or fireball whiskey for your cold. Thank you very much. I'll get right on that. Okay, we read that. Does the catches spoil? Fish your ass off and fill the menu if they don't. I don't know yet. I think everything gets tossed if I don't use it. I'm not sure. Floppy, you would like the game Party Hard. Same graphics as this, but you're a mass murderer who has to kill everybody at a party. Okay, let's open up a window here. Party Hard. Steam. Go ahead and open that right there. I'll just leave this here and we'll look at that later. Thank you. Okay, so day two. Did a little stuff. We got some stuff. I caught a big fucker here. A trigger fish. tighten the Karen. Let's see, olive oil cooking ingredients. He liked that. Dave, did you get to loosen up yesterday? I saw a lot of nasty fish. It won't be easy to go any deeper. I did notice that the fish in the blue hole have an odd, violent streak. Perhaps something puts them on edge. Speaking of which, why don't you also take a gun in addition to the harpoon? A gun! I have a friend who's knowledgeable about guns. I'll introduce you to him. Holy shit, look at this guy. Wow, Cobra, it's been a while. Who is the goofy-looking guy next to you? Oh, this is Duff. Hi, Duff. time to meet your man crush? Yeah, air and HP is one and the same. Okay, thank you. Sorry, that wasn't the nicest thing to say to a stranger. I'm Dave, a professional diver. Interesting. I thought divers were athletic and muscular. You seem to defy my prior knowledge. People who live in glass houses. So what's this about? I'd like you to get straight to the point. Holy shit. Can I bring somebody in on Discord and to read stuff for me? I've begun a very interesting business. Now I'm in need of some weapons. Duff, I need your help. What the hell is this thing? Is that a T or an I? Cirrusteller? Oh, right here. Strasteller. Season 2 of it just ended anyway. I'll give you a listen. Alright, I actually discovered a fascinating giant blue hole. The terrain and ecology inside it changes every time you go inside. Oddly, any equipment found inside breaks down when brought out. I'd like you to make a weapon that can be used inside. That is rather interesting. You've piqued my interest as a weapon researcher, you could say. My hypothesis is that anything that's not made from materials found in the blue hole will continue to break down. I'll do it. This will be especially true of guns, which have precision parts. So we'll have to get the materials from the sea ourselves. Dave, you'll have to prove yourself as a diver to master this, Duff. Not sure why I should have to prove myself to you. Just tell me what you need. Since it appears you have no guns at all, let's start with something easy. I think I'll need one rope and one scrap iron. You heard him right, Dave. Enter the blue hole and bring back rope and scrap. Okay. By the way, if you run out of oxygen midway, you'll only be able to make it back with one item. Always keep that in mind. Duff has been added as a contact. Okay, we're in the afternoon. I've only found one red starfish. This isn't going well. Yeet. Alright, let's do this. Isn't that the shit I need right there? Fuck. Alright, we got two red starfish. There's a little seahorse. Oh, this is copper. Bitch, you weren't that close to me. What's happening here? What the hell's hurting me? Oh, it's a sea urchin. shit. That was dumb. I fucked up there. What's this? I got health back for that, did I? Okay. What the hell is this? An escape pod. Use the escape pod to escape to your boat as quickly as possible. Check your surroundings first, as the calling process takes some time. Sleepy toy hammer. Okay, there's some rope. Okay, I've got a little bit of O2 here. Fantastic. Okay, good stuff. What's that? Fragment? Oh, no, don't touch that thing. God damn it, I need a better harpoon. What critical death? Depth. Oh. Does that mean my air goes down quicker or what? Oxygen capsule. Sorry. So I can use that? Nice, that's cool. I'm glad there's a way you can stay under longer. The size of that guy. That's a big one. What the fuck? I used the toy hammer. Nice. Baseball bat. Stop hitting me. Okay. Good, good. If you exceed your weight limit, you will slow down. If you exceed an even higher amount, you won't be able to carry anymore. Press escape to organize. All right, so what do we got going on here? Is this everything I'm carrying right here? Why is there no scroll menu? Okay, so I have 9.3. Okay, I see. These shells, do I sell these? Like, what's the... Here, 1 second. I'll be right back. 1 second. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, I heard something beeping. All right, what's... How do I get this menu up over here? There we go. Two agars. That's this shit here, right? I think there's two right here. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. I think we're good. Pretty heavy right now. Wouldn't mind more fish, though. Let me get some little fuckers, maybe. Come on, get a little closer. What? There we go. We're really overweight here. Are they too small? Terrible shot. Hello. What's up, Laura? How you doing? Welcome into Floppy 6 stream. Will I eventually start sinking or something? Oh shit. All right, let's get out of here. This game has an upgrade system. It opens in a bit. You'll be able to upgrade diver suit, harpoon, air tank, carrying capacity. It says strong badia. Nice. What do you call a lazy crawfish? A slobster, says MoMD. All right, man. You actually brought them back. I guess I expected too little of you. All right, this should do for now. I'll give you a reward as promised, since you helped me do my research. The sudden ecological changes in this region will need to be studied further, so I'll continue to need your services. Add my number. I'm gonna bang that chick. Rewards 670 gold, olive oil, and soy sauce. Okay. Okay, mission complete. Well, do you think you'd actually manage to bring it back? I expected you to quietly expire in the depths, you could say. Seems I have underestimated you slightly. Very well. I'll show you how to make the basic underwater rifle with these materials. First of all, download Duff's Weapon Shop on your phone. It's well optimized, only 42 megabyte, you could say. You've collected all the materials, good. Let's try and create a weapon. Oh, oh my god. He's a genius. Duff's a genius! Guy's basically Iron Man. New weapon, a basic underground rifle. Yeah, let's equip it. With a neat explanation like that, even someone like you should have understood. Well, I guess. Oh, one more thing. I've taken some measures to allow you to open weapon chests underwater. Wow. Weapon chests? You can't bring them out in the sea, but they can still come in handy, you could say. But I'll collect info about the weapons you pick up and create blueprints for you. Weapons made with a blueprint won't break down underwater, you could say. In any case, this master will be watching you. Goodbye, Eternity. Alright, new weapon shop. You can craft weapons at Duff's Weapon Shop. Acquiring a weapon at certain a number of times will complete a blueprint. Gotcha. Making the weapon craftable. Go hunting with powerful weapons. Weapons can be crafted multiple times. Holy shit, there's a lot of fucking reading in this game! Hi guys. Welcome to the stream. I'm having fun, I like the game. I just didn't want to read today. And this was I wasn't getting a reading. I thought we'd go underwater and just collect things. I didn't know we were going to be reading the whole fucking time. Oh, Dave. You collected 100 gold. Great job. This should be enough to repair what's broken. But give me some time. These repairs need to be done right. Really hope the customers keep coming. Okay. So, this was dive number 3. 4 minutes we were down there. 42 meter dip. Okay, I'm back. We actually got quite a bit of stuff that time. That's cool. And we did get some fish. That's good. No ingredients collected. What do you mean? Cooking ingredients, my bad. Wrap up every day and get ready to go back to the sushi. Elia's added. He was a contact. Let's go to the sushi place. Alright, let's check out the menu. Add a menu item. So there's a double thing here. What's the arrows mean? I don't know, dude. Let's make some money, though. Let's make some fucking money. Oh, enhancing. Roger that. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. That was sublime. Enhance has been completed. Okay. We can only do one? Okay. I thought there was four. What's next here? Let's do this one. Let's enhance this. Are we ready for another cutscene? Let's do it. You only get the cutscene once? Fuck. Bullshit. Storm Buddy, you can upgrade it. Thank you. Is this the game where you have to give a giant turtle tomatoes underwater? Says Alexandra. Yes, it is 100%. I have never played this before, and I have not reached that part of the game. But yes, it must be. Must be. Let's open this place.
Simon Fletcher subscribed to Floppy Sword.
Thanks for the fucking sub, Simon Fletcher. Okay, let's do this. I got you. You're goddamn right. Okay, let's grab this first. No! Fuck you. I'm feeling hostile today. Alright, let's make some money here. What am I at? 10 coins? Pathetic. Okay, okay. Sometimes it fills up a little quicker than it looks than others. Okay, good. There we go. Way better than I expected. Great. Killing it. Is that it? Close for the day. All right, cool. We made a little bit of more monies. Fantastic. Yellowback. Top sales were the Pyramid Butterfly Fish Sushi. Net profit of 48 coins. Fantastic. Hi, Simon Fletcher. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. Are you Dave by any chance? Dr. Bacon, what a fucking great name.
No.
Yes, what is it, sir? Wow, I'm always right about these things. Nice to meet you, I'm Dr. Bacon. I'm an archaeologist who studies the Sea People Civilization. The Sea People Civilization? I'll explain to you. Aren't you lucky to have an expert like me tell you about them?
No.
Maybe I shouldn't have asked. The Sea People civilization live in legends. They are said to have they worship fish and had gills allowing them to live on. They lived in the depths, allowing them to flourish without any concern for invasions. But sudden changes to the sea bottom brought about their abrupt. It just auto skipped all that. Wouldn't let me finish one of them. Don't forget to smush that like button, folks, says Medusa. Alright, that's about all there is to the story. Everyone thinks it's a myth and nothing more, of course. Whatever. I'll watch it on Joe Rogan or something. But proof that they were real was found right in the vicinity of this place, huh? This is an amazing find. One that could turn the whole academic world upside down. An ancient civilization under the sea. You'd only see such things in comic books or games.
Oh god, I'm dying over here.
Sorry, I'm back. What makes you so sure they were real? My assistant closely analyzed an artifact found nearby and found that it is from no known civilization. It's dated to around 1500 years ago as well. There were no civilizations in these parts back then. That is interesting. But wouldn't there be civilizations if they found it? Never mind. But what business do you have with me? Well, you see, my assistant's cryptocurrency investments didn't pan out, and he won't be around for a good while. That's why I'd like to help you. Oh, my assistant told me that the artifact was found 70 meters or so below the surface. Please go take a look. We're busy with the sushi bar. I don't think we can. Sorry to interrupt the conversation. I'm Cobra. I work with Dave. Of course, we should help you. We'll gladly do so. What, we don't have the time to swim around searching for artifacts? Jeez, die quietly, Floppy. I have headphones. Yeah, sorry. Think about it. If an underwater civilization is discovered, countless people will flock here. Banjo Sushi will be bursting at the seams. I suppose you have a point. Alright, I'll help. Haha, isn't that lucky? Of course, I won't be asking you to work for free. I'll create the diving suit you're wearing for free. Oh, wow, okay. With an enhanced diving suit, you'll be able to venture deeper. What's this now?
Huffy T throws $5.61 at Floppy Sword's thick, juicy thighs after a long time. I'm watching you live again, partying face party popper.
Thank you so much, Huffy T. Appreciate it for the $5. Thank you so much for being here. Here's Huffy's channel. I like Huffy's videos. Check Huffy out. Links in the chat there. Thank you very much for the fiver. I'm glad you're here. Welcome in, everybody. Where do sick fish go to see a sturgeon? Every time I pull up these reading screens, I lose about 10 viewers. I'm noticing that. And then when I go back in and fish and shit and go to the restaurant, people stick around. It's the fuck. Nobody wants to read anything. Nobody cares. These days, even such things can be handled by an app. Technological advancements are amazing, eh? Let's first install the iDiver app on the phone before we proceed, okay? Tracking the sea people, iDiver. The iDiver app allows you to enhance various diving equipment, upgrade equipment with the money you make at the sushi bar and elsewhere, and explore the deeper waters. Now then, let me tell you how to use iDiver. I'll install the app for you, so unlock your phone first. Okay. Okay, let's click and open it. Okay. I got the air tank. I got a diving suit. I got a cargo box. And I got a harpoon gun. Okay, let's get this to level 2. A diving suit that maintains Dave's temperature and water upgrades make Dave less visible to fish. Okay, so this one had a depth limit of 40. Now we can get to 80. That's cool. It's like a pixel version of Subnautica, kind of. Good. Now you'll be able to venture a bit deeper. Once you have enough money, use iDiver to enhance your equipment. You can enhance your suit as well as your cargo box and oxygen. Never forget that anything can happen in deep waters. I'll be in touch. All right. Traces of the Sea People, Chapter 1. All right. I'm on it. Let's do some Dave the Diver things. White-spotted jellyfish are assholes. Gotcha. I gotta get dinner. Gotta make sure we have lots of dinner. Bad guys. I wish you could, like, catch multiple on one harpoon. Maybe the upgrades let you. Oh, you bitch. What is this, like, Super Mario Brothers? What's here? No, 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 no! Get out of here! I have the gun here too, eh? How do we use that? Does this... It doesn't have unlimited ammo, does it? Doesn't look like it. Bring your stupid ass face. How'd I miss that? Okay. Oh shit, I wasn't expecting that. Alright, let's head a little deeper here. Hmm. ammo box. Oh, okay, we just find the ammo. Sweet. There's a net gun you get later that lets you catch multiple fish. Nice. Fuck you. Love it. So we can go pretty deep with this one then, huh? Okay, great. Oh wow, we got different fish now. I'm not catching that guy. Shit, that might be too big for me. So this, all these extra things, when they're not for a quest, do I make money off them? Nice. Ah, I can't get those guys in. What's this? A leg bone. Sweet. Oh, I'm already overweight here. It's gonna be heavy. Hit tab. Yes, sir. Yes or there for crafting better weapons. I don't remember what I asked. Oh god, what the fuck? I just got black jizzed on. The hell? Oh, this is the blueprint thing, right? There we go. That guy weighs a lot. Yes, or they're for crafting. Oh, that's what I asked about the extra items, right? Okay. So that's like an upgrade blueprint. What just happened there? Hit something behind it, I can't catch it, huh? It'd be too big. It made your gun level 2? I don't have to... No, it's just the blueprint for level 2, isn't it? I still have to manually upgrade it later, don't I? It still says level 1 there, I thought. Yeah. Oh, shit! I didn't see that guy. Floppy the diver. Oh, shit, I'm reading chat, not paying attention to the game. These guys are strugglers. What's up, ambitious noob gaming? Oh, shit. No. No, I'm not okay. Level upgrade? Okay. Yeah, the hammer, the toy hammer, like a squeaky hammer. My dogs heard that. They'd freak out. All right. I'll be right back. Give me a second. I just got pissed. Hello. There was an upgrade kit to the right when you were going up. Says the D siblings. Yeah, it sounds about right. Okay. All right, we got some stuff.
Hello.
Dave, while you were out at sea, the repairs were completed. Oh. Let's head to the restaurant. Wow, it's looking very nice. Haha, it doesn't matter how delicious the food is, the restaurant can't be a mess. Oh, if you want to change the interior menu below is open. Please check it out. Okay. You now freely change up the interior of Mancho Sushi. Use the interior tab to select a style to your liking. Is this Pixel Dredge, LOL? As Mr. Bacon said, if the remains of sea people are found here, customers will indeed come, but this area is kind of remote. So I think I will need a way to advertise the store until then. Yeah, these days it's just about impossible to attract customers without publicity. Have you tried the social media app called Cooksta? You mean the social media app young people use to post pictures of the food they eat? Yeah, that's how all businesses are promoting themselves. I simply can't understand why people would waste their time. Sushi makes an impression on the heart, not photographs. Even so, isn't it better to use it than to keep people ignorant of your food, Bancho? You have a point there. Making an account is simple, so let's try it out. You first register and make the hashtag Bancho Sushi. Then done. Well, it's not as complicated as I expected. Now customers happy with your food will follow Bancho Sushi. I'm not sure about this, but okay, I got it. Also install the Cooksta app on my phone and check the followers' posts. What's up, Monkey Nuts? How you doing? Raise your rating in Cooksta. More customers will visit and new foods will be unlocked. The unlock conditions of new ratings can be seen in the Cooksta app. Okay. Hey, we got a cat. It's staring at you. It's Momo. Okay. Cooksta. Medusa. Medusa in with...
Gorgon just gifted 5 memberships.
Thank you, Medusa, for the 5 gifted. Appreciate it. You have to do that. Appreciate it very much. Mo Chronic, Blackhawks 85, Sasfer, Trifina, and that one guy, Triforce. Thank you so much, Medusa. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you all. Cooksta. Welcome, everybody, to the Floppy Fam. Got some familiar names in there. Squeaky Cat, says Mario. All right, so this is Cooksta, the social media app. Rank up my page. Okay. We have a timeline. Poncho's Sushi Bar's grand opening. You've never tasted sushi like this before. Reasonable prices and great service. Open only in the evenings. I liked it. It's like Buster on my videos. Rank up. Okay. Recipes, menu slots, kitchen staff. Wasabi. Bancho Sushi. Thanks again, Medusa. Appreciate it for the 5 gifted. Monkey Nuts, how is everyone? This fam is the best. Well, thank you. I'm feeling under the weather, so I'm just having a relaxing stream with almost no reading whatsoever. It's been very nice and chill. This is how you take a profile picture. It's hard. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. How do I get out of here? We got a weapon shop here. Let me see what we got. Basic underwater one. I already got one. I don't need another one. Got the calls. Just start harassing people. What is it? I'm kind of busy right now with research. I hear a TV in the background, though. You're breaking up. See you then. Goodbye. Harpoon that like button, peoples, says Medusa. All right, let's close this and let's look at the interior tab here. Change time. Oh, that's cool, so you can see the different design. Well, it's always night here, isn't it? So isn't that what we care about? Normal, owned. I don't know. I think I like the first one. Looks like it has lights underneath it, right? Let's check the chairs. Yeah, the chairs need to be changed. How much money do I got? I only got $55. I'm broke, bitch. You can add a stripper pole later. Sadly, just joking, says Strongbit. Ooh. I kind of like the lights, though. The string of lights. Doesn't it feel like a nice... kind of casual lit up place. Deco one. I feel like I want to wait till we unlock more stuff. 50 coins for this little bonsai? At your goddamn mind? Buy for, what am I buying for 130? Right, get me out of here. I don't have time for this shit. We'll unlock more stuff later. Right now, no. Okay, so afternoon. How do I go back in, don't I have... I didn't do 2 dives today, did I? It's still afternoon. Food with a high taste score will increase customer satisfaction. Never stop learning. Bonsai are not welcome, says Ambitious Noob Gaming. There went my M again. I always see it. Never goes away. Monkey Nuts, I'm awesome. Nice. Okay. Are the ingredients preparations going well? Get the menus ready for the operating hours. Okay. Not gonna yell at me, dude. New! Okay. Get the bonsai, Floppy. We'll get some upgrades in a bit. I wanted to unlock more stuff. I can upgrade it again? Holy shit, let's do it. Is it even worth it, though? Like, I could have sold 8 of these, and now I can only sell 1, even though it's enhanced. What, you get the delicious thing upgrade? Okay, whatever, I don't know. Like, look, I got 4 of these, and I can make $9 each. If I enhance it, we can make $11. How is this... But I lose the amount. How is this a good thing? Where did it even go? Okay, fuck this. Just add it. Six of these? Do it. Miss Flip Flop! I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. She brought me food. Okay, I think our menu's good. Let's close. So it puts our menu up here. That's kind of cool. Can I open this shit now or what? Do I just walk out? Oh, maybe I just walk out. Ayo, monkey nuts.
Monkey nuts 83 crossed swords throws $2.51 at Floppy Swords thick juicy thighs. Hey, Mrs. Flip Flop.
Thank you so much, monkey nuts, for the $1.99. Appreciate it. I'll tell her you said hi. She already walked away. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Giant Trebella. Okay. Oh my god. It's love at first sight. Look at those gorgeous eyes and those curves. A forehead to die for. Will you marry me, Dolphin? It seems to be asking me to follow. Should I try and follow it?
Alright, let's do it.
It's majestic.
How much damage does it take to kill it? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, a pink dolphin is caught in the net. So it was asking me to rescue its friend. I should cut the net. I want $200. Give me $200, please. Did you just shit out something? Alright. It left me a gift. I don't know, dolphins had mates. Wait, was that a dude dolphin, the first one? Aw, I got all girly inside, says Medusa. Flipper, says Mama. What's for dinner? She brought me a burger. And she took a bite out of it. She always takes a bite out of my burger. We got a pearl.
Underwater scooter? Holy shit. This is Subnautica. What is this? Like a palm tree under here. Hajime. Sell that pearl when you can. It's just a sell item. Gives like 200 gold. Well, I wasn't gonna jam it in my ass. Some people would, I guess. Not too obvious, I guess. Alright, picking up new weapons will allow you to collect new, collect blueprints. When you reach a certain number of blueprints, you'll be able to craft a new weapon.
Okay. Mama, a secondhand kiss.
I couldn't read that. I mean, oh shit. Now your family's gonna miss you. You're fucked up. I need this harpoon upgraded. Stupid thing. Small fish it is. What happened to Echo the Dolphin? I think he's getting laid now. Banging that pink one. Is that a shark? Fucking shark over here. Pulls me out right away, huh? That's cool. I don't think we did overly well that time. It was okay.
No, Medusa. No. No doo-doo-doo-doos.
How you doing, Floppy? Hi, Ninja Plays Games.
I'm doing fantastic. Never better.
It's already evening. I feel stiff. Even though Bancho's working alone, I should probably help. It's not easy to manage with two people with more customers coming in. Wrap up your day and get things ready. Okay, let's go. What's on my to-do list anyway? Oh yeah, the sea people stuff. I guess I gotta keep doing that. And this. Yeah, that's fine. Cooks. I don't care about that shit. Eye diver. Harpoon sucks. Oh, God. How much can you get in your mouth, Floppy, asking for a friend? What kind of measurement are you looking for? Available weight. Boxes store things obtained while diving. Upgrading increases storage capacity. Yes, please. Weapon shop. Okay. Okay. Oh, she looks fun. Looks around. Yoshi, what the hell? This is Banjo Sushi Place, huh? Miss Yoshi. Maybe I should upgrade the interior. I came by because I heard this place is getting popular on cook stuff. The name gave me pause, but to think it's really your place. New food using never before seen ingredients. Can't taste this anymore anywhere else. Attack a turn, but masculine chef. Why, do they mention me too? No, not really. In any case, what brings you all the way here, Miss Yoshi? T-Cross, hi, I'll Floppy Sword. You seem to be streaming okay for someone on Death's Door. Thank you, T-Cross. Floppy, you are not chewing with your mouth open. We are not getting the satisfaction of eating with you. What's up, AMAC? How you doing? The great Dave is finally coming back to the channel. Let's go. I never played it before. It's not coming back. This is the premiere. Hello, everybody. Well, there's nothing to change. I simply continue on day by day. I don't give a shit, by the way. I'm eating my burger. Sorry, folks. Today is a very much zero fucks day. I simply can continue on day by day training myself. My goodness, that is the problem. You refused to listen to me last time in a similar fashion, and that's what got you booted from the hotel. Gotta be honest, the food is actually helping my throat quite a bit. While I eat, I'm sure when I'm finished, it's gonna be screwed again. You're talking about that again? That's the customer's fault for judging the food without even fucking trying it. How long will you continue treating customers that way? Keep making that terrible food. What do you mean terrible? Whole roasted shark head is an excellent dish. Shark has been used in cuisine in both the West and the East, and in Korea, it was even used in ancestral rituals. Stop. You've not changed one bit. Let me judge for myself then. Whether it's food fit for consumption, then I can tell you why I came. Fine then, I'll show you. I'll make sure you know the true taste of shark head meat. Wait, what? What is he talking about? Are you talking about dick? Why should you not fight an octopus? He is too well armed, says MD. What's up, Monkey Nuts? Chilling to the best stream. Hey, man, good to see ya. Meat helps Floppy's throat. No judgments, just saying, says Strongbadia. I'll take it. Bancho, isn't this development a bit sudden? Dave, as a chef, this is a fight I can't back out of. My pride hangs in the balance. Please get me a white dip reef shark head and oil, olive oil. Harpoon's not likely to be enough. Take a good gun with you into battle. Even so, fighting a shark sounds way too dangerous. You mean to say you'll just stand by and watch while my pride is trampled? The white-tipped reef shark is usually found in the ocean far to the right. Good luck. He suddenly wants me to get him a shark head. This is preposterous. And it can only be killed with a gun. I'll have to ask Duff to make me a gun. Or search for one in the blue hole. Okay. Sometimes special customers with a backstory will hear of the sushi bar and visit. Learn dishes that the customer wants through research and serve them the customers. Oh, yeah, I gotcha. Deep throat that meat, says Mario. You can now research new recipes. Use the artisan's flame to expand your menu. What does this even do? Auto supply. I have to reset these every time anyway. Well, like, I don't understand what the point of this is. I don't understand. Research, here we go. New recipe, the shark head thing. Whole roasted shark head. An artisan's flame will be used to research new items. The head of a white reef shark that's been deep fried whole. Okay. Holy shit, okay. Making some money off that one. I'm not gonna be able to serve her though. We don't have the ingredients. Wait, did he want me to go get that now? No. There's no way, right? Maybe I fucked up. What the hell is this? You'll be able to produce food if you run out of wasabi. Grind and refill the wasabi before it runs out. How? Okay, I fucked up. Hurry up, chef. So we're getting a reaction, like a social media reaction every time we serve something. Alright. It melts in my mouth. Alright, is that it? Thank you for the food. We still have stuff available. All right. Pretty mediocre day. No, she's just going to stay there until you get that shark head, LOL. See, that was a helpful comment, and then you added LOL at the end. Like it was sarcastic. Like, no, of course she wants it now. So now I don't know how to take that. What's up, Shannon? Chin Vans. Floppy, if you first try this shark, it will be impressive. 80 likes. Keep them coming, folks. You are awesome. Nice. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna shoot a fucking shark. Alright. Shock bang stick, nice. Lightning harpoon tip, okay. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. What the hell did I just do? Come on, shark, says Mario. What? Oh, you want to see the shark? It's not like you're rooting for the shark. Maybe you are rooting for the shark. What's this? Got a bunch of shit down here. There we go. We need that for the shark. Oh, fuck, I didn't realize I got a thing. Oh, hells yeah. Does it regenerate, or did I just waste it all? I think I wasted it. We found the net gun. It specializes for capturing live fish. Okay.
Oh, shit. Wait, where'd my rifle go?
Are you telling me... How am I gonna kill the shark with this fucking thing? Yeah, it didn't work. Your hands, says Alexandra. Nobody likes a smart ass, okay? Nobody likes a smart ass. What the fuck? No more oxygen. See, I told you with your hands. No. No, I don't believe it. The game fucked me with the small net gun. I wanted to go back to the gun I had before that. That was bullshit. At least we got some olive oil. That's good. You can kill it with a harpoon, really? I guess. When you switched to the net gun, you dropped your rifle, yeah. But could I pick it up again, or it was just gone? We still have the afternoon swim. Let's calm down. What's up, Sato? Do you know a lot about this giant blue hole? As he spreads his ass cheeks. That was weird. I need a drink. I'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. I have to go to sleep. Have a nice stream, y'all. Thank you, Huffy T, for being here. Appreciate it. Thank you for the support. Well, I'm not sure what to say to that. It's different in there every time. Yes, that's it. It's the best place to collect Marina Ka. I can complete my collection in this place, ha ha ha. Marineca. What, don't tell me you don't know the highly popular ocean life trading cards. Marineca. How can you not have heard of the futuristic trading cards that utilize an AI recognized the bolts? Trying to catch my breath. 1 second. Let's go, lungs. Pull it together, lungs. Holy shit. All right, let's try again. Utilize an AI recognition system that automatically corresponds to fish in real life. Never heard of them. Sounds fun, though. Sigh, you seem quite behind the times. Let me help you install the app. So you do this, then press here, touch that, add a friend. Done. Okay, so what do I do now? The amazing thing about these Marineca is you don't really need to do anything special. Just catch a new fish and you'll get a card. Check the cards every now and then on the app, and you're done. I see. I guess I'll be able to easily see what fish I've caught so far. That's right. It's almost like a, whoa. You don't want me saying the name. I understand. I'll try out. I forgot to introduce myself. Didn't I say I'm Sato? I'll give you my contact info. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Catching fish will allow you to automatically acquire marine cards. You'll get fancier cards for catching higher grade fish. I don't think there's something I could care less about. So. Cool. That was a lot of talking for something I don't want. All right, let's get in here. The green humphead parrotfish. This is a little weird, Medusa, but can you send me a DM and say, grease your boom arm? I keep forgetting to grease every time I move my mic lately. I got this terrible squeak in my boom arm. Hear that? Hear that squeak? Could you just send me a little reminder? Thank you. I appreciate it. Too little. It's used as a reference when you're after a type of fish. Refer to the cards. It will tell you where you can find the fish. Oh, okay. That could have been the whole conversation. I didn't need to read for 5 minutes. That could have been it. You should send that to them. Report a bug on their game and just say that. Replace all of this dialogue with this sentence so Floppy doesn't have to read it. Okay. Okay. We're getting ready to fuck this shark. Fuck him real good. I was gonna hit him with a sword if they got close. What's up, Benjamin Smith? You need to go deeper. The 70-meter mission is way lower than you have been. Thank you so much, Benjamin Smith, for reading my quest. We're doing shark hunting at the moment. I wasn't really focused on that one yet. What's up, Lovefi? Floppy fam. Floppy Flop, what's up, fam? Oh, shite, this game. Someone stole my coffee cup from work today. I just went down to the police station now to look at a few mugshots. Says security. punch it. Give me that three-shooter gun. Yeah, that works too. You got ninja'd. Maybe there's a shark down here too. Fuck. It's a quick little swimmer. Glass, okay. A strong fish. The hell? I mean, that's actually kind of helpful. Don't forget to use your rod to prod the like button, folks.
Oh god, not in the mic.
I gotta open this one again. Ow? Oh shit, I didn't even see those. Kimberly, my first live feed. Hi. How's it going? Sea people artifact. There, we got it.
What the fuck?
Messages now. I have to go back to the boat right away. No! God. I hate getting it in my eyes. It's all in my hair and my eyes and... Damn it. No! Shit. What a pussy to me. Huh? God, I'm a master at this game. Let's get the lionfish, let's get this big guy here. Green humphead. Alright. Great success. I know. Let's get the pod going. Bye, fucker. Almost got me. Good, making dinner, says Kimberly. Nice. What are you making?
What you making, Kimberly?
Alright, you brought it out safely. It seems to be in very good condition, almost as if it was stored somewhere until recently. Very interesting. It's maybe the find of the century. Alright, Dave. Let's continue to work together and uncover the secrets of the sea people civilization. What? I thought I'd only be helping you once. Of course, say no more. Just put our restaurant at the top of the list of affiliates. That won't be hard to do. I have a very lucky feeling about this. I'll be in touch. 300 gold, nice. Olive oil, turmeric. Anyone else's chat repeating itself? Nope. Not here. Alright, we're good. Wrap up your day and get things ready at Boncho. Let's try refreshing, see if it works. Oh god. Yeah. Serve whole roasted shark head. Okay. Oh, wait. When I enhance these, are they enhanced forever? So I lose some of this stuff, but like the next time when I come back, will these enhancements and stuff be improved then too? Or do I have to do it every time? When can fish play sardines? When there's a grouper of them? Yes, enhanced forever. Now it makes sense. Okay. Now I get it. Thank you. Now it makes sense. This guy's awesome. Can enhance all day, baby. I'm good shit. Let's invest in our future. Our menu. All right, that makes a lot more sense now. Okay, I got you. I like that. Now I like it. All right. Our interior. Let's see what we got going on here. All right, let's get some new chairs in here with some backs. Okay, looks good. I'll do it. All right. Interior. The chair is the ceiling. What's under the ceiling? Oh, this one, right. I don't know if I like all these. Hmm. I wonder what tentacle I have, Medusa. I bet your hair is nice tentacle. Okay. There, we added some stuff. All right, let's open this place.
I'm ready.
Wait, where's the chick? There she is. Does it do a chef? Disgusting as usual. Look, if it just ruins my appetite. Even so, a promise is a promise. She's coming. First orgasm ever. How do you like it? It's good, it's tasty. I can taste the white tip reef shark fat inside the crispy whole roast. But it's not an overly cloying flavor. Is this ginger? The ginger set mixes with the strong flavor of the head. It's quite lovely. Pardon me, I wasn't expecting it to be this good. The Book of Five Rings states that one should look at the essence of something instead of its appearance. Sorry, I'm still eating, by the way. I'm almost done. Sharks look terrible on the outside, but they have robust meat and their head has a delicious taste. I must admit, this is good. You pass. Let me tell you why I'm here then. This restaurant needs to hire people. I can help you with that. Come on, what do you mean? You still mean to go it alone, Bancho? This place is already operating at full capacity. Things might be okay for now, but you won't be able to cope when even more customers come. I can't continue working alone, but it's not easy to find people I can trust. Yeah. I'm Yoshi the recruiter. This is what I do these days. Let's start by putting out a hiring ad. Scalding from Yoshi. Alright, let's hire employees to reduce the workload. Employees help serve food in the dining area. Alright, we've got the staff. Let's hit that. Post a hiring notice. Okay. Press the flyer to begin hiring notice. Following amount will be spent for the hiring notice. Hiring has begun. Good. Recruitment results become available the following day. I'll tell you more tomorrow. Alright, let's do this. This is what I'm talking about. What is this down here? Perfection. Baby. Bronze acquired. Okay. Oh, this is on that app or whatever. New recipes added. Cool, cool, cool. Menu slot, kitchen staff plus one wasabi amount and added interior plus 10. All right, we're making some money. Got a little bit of money this time. Spent quite a bit on the interior upgrades. Close for the day. 89 likes, folks. Keep it up. Smack that button, says Medusa. Holy shit, we crushed it. $237. Where is a fish's favorite vacation spot? Finland. It's an MD. Hey, more talking. Hey, Dave, I've got the luckiest news. What is it, Dr. Bacon? You look happy. I analyzed the artifact you brought me, and a large amount of unknown substance was detected. I think it must be iron compressed deep underwater, but it gives off a unique wavelength. I went ahead and developed a radar to track those waves. Oh, and why is that news, Lucky? Haha, being coy today, are we? This radar is bound to come in useful on your next expedition. What do you mean, my next expedition? Cobra forced me to go along last time. I was given a contract with your name on it. Cancellation charge for breaking the contract is over. What? What in the world were you two talking about? Don't be so by the book. Check the signal for me to test out the radar. Give it to me. I'll tell you if it works and no more. Oh, let's see. I'm just wondering what time for you guys now. It's 5:33 p.m. where I'm at. Oh, God. Or 17:33. Signal from the sea people. Follow the signal's location. Okay. I kind of more just care about the business side of things. I want to make more money. Oh, I should have upgraded. I should look at the upgrades. Shit. Atlantic anglerfish. He's a cute guy. You know what's hilarious? I think it's that fish, right? That's the one that everyone got scared of because they showed it in, like, Finding Nemo or some shit. But if you actually Google it, it's like 3 inches big or something. Like this, it's like the size of Stitch's dick. He's not going to like that. Huh, you must be the dolphin from before. Why does it look like it's in a hurry? I wonder if something's going on. Come to think of it, I don't see the pink dolphin this time. What happened to the dolphins? Jesus. This pink dolphin's a fucking idiot. You deserve this. Oh, the pink dolphin. Pirates must have captured it illegally. I should quickly cut its net. Ah, what the hell? What the hell? Jesus Christ! No! No dolphin! No! I don't find it cute. I find your actions irresponsible. I don't speak dolphin. You guys are stupid as shit. Get out of here. Ugh. I almost died for a dolphin. That just keeps repeating the same thing. Same mistake. Oh, they left another gift. I hope neither of them get caught again. Me too. Large gold bar. Never mind. Miyamoto Musashi, author of the Book of the Five Rings, if memory serves me correctly, says Mario. Cool. Another 8 likes to 100. Wow. This does not seem like 100 likes during the stream kind of game. I mean, it's a good game. I really like it. It's not like a survival game that I'm usually jamming. Strong Batty, you'll be able to upgrade the staff member. Staff member. With gold. It's a huge... anyway, it's a huge waste to upgrade the first staff member you got. staff member. They give you a trash first staff member. A classic strong bad, yeah. Wait till you get better ones. Gotcha. Get a better dick. I'm on it. What happened to the dolphins? I'm gonna follow this signal here. Wait the hell? I'm already out of oxygen. Do you remember? My staff member? Okay, we're all full. Let's go. I need food for later. Oh, what the hell? It's not a big one. I guess. Nope. You're too big, aren't you? Okay. Oh, I almost got you, bitch. I don't know if that actually pauses the game or not. It doesn't look like it. The only negative point for this game is that they don't give you the chance to hunt a turtle and cook it. I'm gonna cause mass extinction. Wait, where's that guy going? Get out of here. Of course there's a shark here. Alrighty. Those little fish be on the roids. Those monkey nuts. What, I'm overweight already? Jesus. No, no! No way! That's not fair. I thought they were gonna scoot off and leave me alone. Meters. I'm in critical depth though. Ow, what the hell? Oh, I'm poisoned. Sweet. Wow, this is the place. Let's see. The signal is coming from outside. There are letters I've never seen before written on the wall or the pillar. If we had a tool of some sort, we could move aside that pile of rocks and try going inside. I think it would be best to talk this over with Cobra. Come up for now. Oh shit. I hear a different language. I thought I heard something. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Let's get out of here. Are dolphins smarter than humans? In the space of 2 hours, they can train a human to stand at the side of a pool and feed them fish. It's true. I found a place with a signal from the sea people civilization. I can't hold back my academic thirst to check it out. I'm at an air... my brain is mush right now. I thought that was airport. That's how my brain sees words. I'm at an important symposium right now. Please talk it over with Cobra first. I'll come by tomorrow. Signal from the sea people. Hit the likey button, folks. Only 4 more to 100 likes. You can do it, says Medusa. LOL, he said tool. All right, man. Now what? How to get rid of rock piles. You'll have to use a bomb, of course. Is it okay to detonate bombs underwater? Weren't you talking about a rock pile somewhere deep below? Sure, it'll be fine. Let's put a little thrust. Let's put a little trust in the sea's regenerative power. He's trying to gloss over... Oh my god. He's trying to gloss things over again. But there's an issue. The delivery ships haven't been arriving lately. I need to get a delivery from a bomb expert I know. Apparently the ship's gone off the radar. I think it's sunk. If I could use the drone I ordered, we could retrieve the supplies. 100 likes. Thank you so much, folks. Thank you. Fun fact, Dr. Bacon's first name is Canadian. Not sure. I did it. I smashed that like button like never before. This is not sure. Thank you, not sure. Dave, could you go into the sea and retrieve drone materials? How am I supposed to find them in the ocean? It's huge. Delivery boxes are likely to have been carried by the ocean currents. Look for a place with ocean currents. That sounds dangerous. Where's the currents flows? Alright, looking for computer shit. Thanks, Floppy folks. You guys rocks as Medusa, indeed. Thank you very much. Why do I see 97 likes? Who's taking likes away? What the hell happened there? Now I see 98. What the fuck was that? I haven't seen it drop that much before. We're getting trolled. Alright. Someone unlike 99. Yeah, I saw it go down to 97. What the hell? I think YouTube's fucked. Maybe they miscounted. YouTube drunk. Okay, we'll get some O2 here. Look at this big cranky guy. Oof. Oof. The Titan triggerfish. Tough as shit. I'm already overweight. Like, come on. 9 kilograms. No, that's not gonna happen. Discard you. Jesus. I love the floppy fam, says Medusa. Probably got wood underwater, says Mario. Done and done, says Jam Dad Garage. Don't know.
Not sure throws $2 at Floppy Sword's thick juicy thighs. Hey chat, mods and Floppy Diver.
Hi, not sure. Thank you so much for the $2. Appreciate it. Thank you for being here. Hope you're doing well. Thank you, appreciate it. Oh, I got the little dive thing. This thing. Wait, where is it? Let's see. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Shit, I wasted that. Excuse me. I think that's a computer. Holy shit! Look at that guy. Wow. Dude, I hope you get well soon. Seem you me coughing for some reason been 5 days? Yikes. Hopefully it clears up for you. Thank you very much. Oh, there's another computer part here. Oh, I got oxygen from that. Cool. Where does this go? Can I get up here? Thought I could for a second. Ah! No, 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 no! Oh, there's a part right there. Shit. No, no, no! Yeah, this is a fun little game. It keeps it interesting. You're always doing different things. Oh, then don't go far at all. I just look for shellfish at my local beach every day until one day when I pulled a mussel. This is an MD. I grew up on mussels in real life. I lived right on the water on the ocean. I used to take a bucket and we'd just grab them off the rocks. It's insane to me. Where I live now, you gotta pay too much for them. Makes no sense. black pepper. No, I want the... No! I like shaved bearded clams myself, says Mario. Whee! Duff, huff. The red angel of war penetrates targets marked with its laser sight. Really? Oh, shit. Let's go kill something. No! No, I did not eat geoducks. I used to catch all kinds of weird things, though, on the ocean floor. That's what I grew up as, is I used to just free dive. Got pretty good at it as kids. We'd go, I don't know, like 20, 25 feet. We got clams and everything. All kinds of weird shit. Play with lobsters, crabs. But no geoducks. I haven't. I think when you pull them out, they squirt water everywhere too, right? Pretty rudely. Oh shit. You don't get anything. Oh, there it is. Why are you missing that, man? Oh, my God. Oh, wrong buttons. Oh, it switched up on me. I was hitting the wrong key. I just find the look in his face hilarious. That shark, look at him. He's like he walked in on something in the bathroom or something. Like his mom getting railed. And the FedEx guy. Mama! First dad, now you? Okay. What's up, Fremen? How you doing? What's up, Blackbeard? How are you doing? Stuck in there. I didn't see you. 25 feet. That's like 40 centimeters? Indeed, my American friend. Floppy, each harpoon tip has unique minigame. Oh, okay. Alright, we should be able to deploy a drone with this. You look pretty exhausted. Well, the sea currents did knock me around a bit. I see. I'll take a bit of time to repair the drone and deploy it. Please wait a while. It should be done by tomorrow morning. How about your business until then? Oh, nice. Give us a chunk of change for that.
Where the currents flow.
Red sniper rifle. I liked that gun. That was a good gun. We got the white tip reef shark. Quite a bit of stuff there, huh? Wrap up your day and get things ready at Bancho Sushi. Well, there's an applicant for the Bancho Sushi hiring notice. Time to have a look-see. Okay. Ugh. Oh, I wasn't expecting an applicant so quickly. Let's check out who we have. It's a pretty nice resume we have here. Who? Why is she dictating this? Let's hire this person right away. Cooking, serving, procure, appeal. Okay. We're gonna make money fast and go traveling. Silly young people. Push the thumbs up button. Give Floppy some love, says Medusa. Okay. All right, looks like we have our first staff. Hired staff must be placed. Management, kitchen, and dining area. So I guess we're doing the dining area. Staff can be placed in the kitchen or the dining. Okay. Add them in your kitchen to cook more quickly. And your dining area to serve food quicker. I think that should be enough to go for now. I'm starting stating the obvious, but things will get tough without staff to help. Once more customers start coming in, there's also training to consider besides hiring. That's all for now. Okay, thank God. Sounds like she's going to rob you, LOL. Procure is when you have extra staff. You can send them on a one-day mission to get cooking ingredients. Strong Badia, do I look like a fucking idiot to you? Do I look like a fucking... Sorry, I hit my intro button by accident. I actually had no idea what that meant, so thank you very much. Opening for... My thumb hit the intro button on my stream deck. Sorry about that. Opening only for... I'm not an idiot, I swear. Procure sounds like an advanced medical procedure. Procure sounds like you're making some salted meat or some shit. Opening only for the evening, but I'm too exhausted at such a late hour. Okay. Do you want a bang or... No, guess not. Okay, open... Oh, I still can do my menu, I think. Oh, we got ourselves a dono. What's up?
Blackbeard 5690 throws $1.49 at Floppy Sword's thick juicy thighs.
Thank you, Blackbeard, for the $1.49 wiener. It looks delicious. Thank you very much, Blackbeard. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Let's do this one too. And we'll do this one. Okay, let's add the shark head. Okay, great. Thank you very much, Blackbeard. Appreciate it. Dun dun da 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 dun dun da 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 dun dun da 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 I got another menu option here. Sweet. I'm trying to put the level 2s on here because I assume they make more money, but I haven't really been looking. Well, this is... Yeah, let's throw the profitable shit on here. Let's open the Banjo Sushi.
Oh god. I'm dying.
Bad timing. I don't give a shit. Easy.
Easy. Perfection.
This is some, some thick looking green tea, isn't it? Wait, am I doing all these by myself? I'll let her get the next one. I think we're using like expired milk in this green tea or some shit. Hurry up! No! Oh, fuck you. Hurry up. Hey, get me out of here. It melts in my mouth. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Alright. Very well. Close of the day. This is a weird diving game, says Fremen. We caught some stuff and then we just sold it in the restaurant that we're working at. Floppy had procure surgery to make this harpoon function normally again, says Strong Badia. Didn't work. Elefino! Thought this was a diving game. No, I don't play soccer. Sorry, I couldn't come by yesterday because of the symposium. Did you speak with Cobra? Oh, come to think of it, I got materials. Since Cobra said he was repairing a drone yesterday. Oh, a bit late, aren't you? Aren't I? I got a cough. Oh, God. Oh, God. I prepared the drone just fine, thanks to you. I got some supplies as well. Here's the bombs you asked for. Also, oh, thank you. Dr. Bacon, will these do? All right, let's head back to that rock pile. Oh, wait, I haven't finished. Starting today, the Cobra shop is officially open. Oh, what is that? Deliveries have stopped, but with the drone in working order, I can transport 3 types of items in a day. Talk to me and select the Cobra shop to see the list that changes every day. I'll also buy some stuff you don't need. Check out the sell tab as well. I have a feeling you'll charge high prices. I won't charge high prices just because I've got the only business here, so don't be afraid to visit often. I feel like you let business tactics slip just now. In any case, it's time to head back to the rock pile where the signal from the sea people was detected. I just want to get in the water. I don't want to fucking read anything. Folks, we almost played House Flipper today. That's how casual and relaxed I wanted to get. We almost went with House Flipper. Which, by the way, is kind of a good game. Oh, God. I'm a little behind. Sorry, Floppy. No, you're good. How you doing? Yo, sell your pearl and gold bar. You'll be able to upgrade 2 items. Where do I sell them? In the Cobra shop? Okay. Oh, shit. Not this chick. Oh, God. Don't you have some men to yell at somewhere? Hey, you haven't quit driving? Sorry, that's not the word. Hey, you haven't quit diving yet, have you? What is it this time? I'm doing some investigating for an important paper. I'm gonna need some help. Give me 3 blue shells and 3 brown shells. Okay, but aren't you supposed to do this sort of thing yourself? Are you kidding me? Writing a paper requires a ton of research and investigation. What you're doing is only a very tiny part of it all. So don't let it get to your head. Hurry along. I don't have much time until the deadline. You really are impossible. But since you say it's for paper, was it blue shells and brown shells? Alright. What? Fuck. Already? Phew, that was harder than I expected. These are hard to find. Well, this isn't bad. Now then, wait, what the hell just happened? Did I already have them on me? I must have already had them in my inventory. I'm gonna blow my nose. I gotta mute myself. I'll be right back. Oh god, yeah, that's good. Now then, if I just complete the delivery to Echo Watcher, ta-da! Research level gained. Huh, Echo Watcher. Oh, you don't know? Echo Watcher is a mission-based app made to protect the environment. You get points for completing missions on the app and get get rewards for reaching certain levels. So this was for points on the app? Not for a paper? Well, you could say they're basically the same thing. You try it out too. See if you're interested. Okay. Use the Echo Watcher app to check on various ecological missions. Gather points to receive various rewards. I wonder if this is going to get my dude laid with this chick. I feel like she has more leg hair than he does, though. Blue hole research and protection. Okay. Just in case there's something worth documenting inside. How about taking this underwater camera with you? A camera! That's right, it will be important for research to record important data with photos. Take the camera and I'll let you know when I find the right place to use it. Man, this game throws a lot at you, eh? I thought it was more freedom and whatever. This is very, very quest of a mission based. You have to save the turtles, Floppy, says Alexandra. I've never had turtle in real life, but I'll start calling around. Gotcha, I remembered it. Just couldn't think of it. What's that? Oh, you're asking Mario. Demolition Man. Dave is kind of chonkers, says Fremen. Yeah, we're trying to get him on the one-time payment of $499 Floppy's weight loss program. The secret, I'll let you guys know because you're here. You just eat a bunch of raw chicken every day for a month. Just eat a bunch of raw chicken. You'll lose plenty of weight. Hell, let it sit in the sun for a while. Just remember, Taco Bell wins the franchise wars. Okay. Yeet. Mackerel scad. Fremen, you have been fined 1 credit for violation of the verbal morality statute, says Medusa. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Nope. Go to the rock pile. Alright, you're a little fish asshole, huh? Took it. He took it. Oh, shit. Do you not, like, destroy these? Excuse me. Murder, death, kill. Alright, let's make our way over here. 85 meters down. Grab you. Alrighty, let's see what we got. Long distance underwater, what? Holy shit. Looks tasty. Turmeric. No, don't do it. Okay. We're here. Oh, I forgot to sell my stuff and upgrade my stuff. Remind me to do that when I'm on the boat. We're here. Try placing one of the bombs Cobra gave you on that rock pile. Roger that. Those mackerel? That's a mackerel. All good. You know, it's sort of hard to see through the radio. We can't have you torn into 1,000 pieces and become food for the sharks. That's a scary thing to say in such a casual voice. Now, back away from the bomb for a bit. Yeah, that should be good. Here it goes. Nice, now the road is clear. There's a faint light coming from inside. Go on inside. Oh, what if there's a monster or something? That would also be an amazing scientific discovery. All right. Okay. Sea people record chamber. Elfino, what the hell are we talking about? Wow, this place is wow, says Dr. Bacon. Hey, I missed chat here for a bit. You guys moved quick on me. What happened here? Slap that fried egg, says Monkey Nuts. Buster, what happened? My car turned into a cannoli. Medusa, you really licked his ass. Kicked his ass. It's kicked his ass. What the fuck are we talking about? How did we get onto this? Enhance your calm, Medusa, says Fremen. Ah, yeah, when he crashed the car and foamed over. Demolition, who licked whose ass and why is whose... What the hell am I reading? I'm gonna go back to the game. It appears to be some kind of sea people or record chamber. My lucky feeling was correct. There definitely was a sea people civilization in this region. Look at that mural back there. No human could have painted that so deep underwater. Maybe these are from some ancient civilization that sank from seismic activity. Good point, but that style of painting and architecture can't have been seen anywhere above ground. The scripted Demolition Man, what, like the fucking Prawn Hub version? Please first investigate this place. I'm sure you'll be able to find a variety of interesting clues. I'm gonna die real bad. Is my O2 not missing or going down? Oh God. This mural seems to be of a warrior or king. It looks powerful. There seems to be scales on the lower body. Is this really a mural of the sea people? A painting of dolphins and marine plants. Apparently the sea people could draw, not only write. Oh, right there. Let's see, where the hell's the other one? This can't be a natural pillar. There are even mysterious characters engraved in it. Good, that should be enough. I'd like to research a little more, so please take a photo with the camera that I gave you. New content camera. A camera icon indicates that you can take pictures. Check your objective on the top. Use space to adjust the focus and remove your hand to take a picture. Make sure your timing matches the green indicators. What do I need to do? Use your hand to remove. What is this? What is this?
Not sure throws $2 at Floppy Sword's thick juicy thighs. Dono alert. Floppy, you should watch Demolition Man again if you think that quote is from a prawn parody. Medusa should sue you.
I don't understand that. What am I doing? What the fuck? Oh, what the? Oh, fuck, what? Okay, no, no, it's not that. Did I get it? There we go. First try. I see something on the floor. Floppy, you should watch Demolition Man again if you think that quote is from a prawn parody. Demolition Man. Demolition Man. Yeah. I was little. I think I tried to watch it like last year and it was terrible. Yeah, I said it. What kind of rocks are never underwater? Dry ones, says MD. Watch out for Aquaman, he gets mad if you trespass. Fremen. Floppy, in certain instances like this, it stops O2 losses since it's making you do tasks, strong body out. Oh. Why are you focusing on the painting nipples? You have a problem? What did the carp say to his crush? Don't play coy with me, says Monkey Nuts. Might be another artifact. Bring it to me. Okay. More voices. It's the sounds from before. A record chamber filled with sea people symbols. What could they have written? More importantly, didn't you hear something? What do you mean? I didn't hear anything over the radio. Come back up to the boat for now. Is Amber Turd featured in this game? Nah, I canceled her. Speaking of licking it. She goes for the whole toilet bowl, I think. All right, let's get out of here. Should I get out of here? What do you think? I'll collect some stuff. Is it like mayonnaise? What the hell? No, thank you. What the fuck? Go to bed. I'm going to bed. Good night. Thank you, Not Sure, for the $2 tip. Thank you, Blackbeard. Thank you, Not Sure, again. Thank you, Monkey Nuts. Thank you, Huffy T. Thank you, Medusa. Thank you, Security35 and Medusa, for modding today. Fantastic job. We can get some swords in the chat. Hey, let's go ahead and raid somebody. Thank you, everybody. I'm going to go lay down. I feel like shit. Thanks for coming to my stream, though. I appreciate it. Customization, redirect, add. Let's see who's going here, where, and doing what. Let's see. Polybridge 3. They got a third Polybridge game. Raptor's playing that right now. We got House Goblin. Are you live right now? Playing Greedfall. Let's... Is that live? I don't know. Let's read House Goblin. All right, folks. Have a good one. Thanks again. Appreciate it.